These are our backup singers or not. They don't look as good as Motley Crue, but you know.